Hello children, welcome back. Today I have planned an activity on healthy and unhealthy food. So look here, I had made tooth which is smiling and one tooth which is not smiling, which is very sad. This tooth is sad because he is not getting healthy food, and this is smiling because it is getting healthy food. So, for doing this activity, I have cut few pictures from the old books of healthy and unhealthy food. So, you have to segregate those food, and the healthy food you have to stick on smiling tooth, and unhealthy food you have to stick on sad tooth. So, I am using a glue stick and I am searching where is the healthy food. A muffin is a healthy food? No, it is not a healthy food. So, first I am going to pick up the picture of grapes. Grapes are very good for your body. Okay, so I am going to apply glue on it, and after then I am going to stick it on happy tooth. Again, I am taking cauliflower and have applied glue on the back of it, and I am sticking on happy tooth. Now the yummy strawberries, it also will come on the picture of happy tooth. Brinjal, a vegetable, it will make you strong. It will also come on happy tooth. Now I have taken the ice cream. Is it a happy, it is a healthy food? No, it is not good for your body, but once in a while you can have it. So I am going to stick it on the sad tooth. Again, lollipop. My God, if you will eat it daily, then what is going to happen? There will be cavity in your teeth. So only once in a while you can have it, and after having it you have to brush your teeth. Donut, it is very yummy but not good for your body. Okay, where it will come? Should I stick it here on the happy tooth? No, I am going to stick it on sad tooth. Okay, muffin, cake, it is also not a healthy food. It will come here. Lady finger, every child loves it. I am sticking it here on the happy tooth. Okay, pizza, no, it is not good for you. It will not make you healthy, strong. It comes on the sad tooth face. Mangoes, very good for you. It comes in the summer season. Okay, I am sticking it here. Capsicum. Yes. Okay, I am sticking it here. And these are French beans, green vegetables, which are always good for your health. I am sticking it here. And do you know, this is the picture of the brush. Okay, toothbrush. I am going to stick it on the happy tooth because it is brushed every day. And this tooth is not brushed every day. So, you need to take care of your body. So you have to eat all those vegetables, fruits daily. If you don't have this picture, your mama and papa can draw the pictures. You can color them, and after then you can stick on the tooth. Bye bye.